Welcome to our 2015 Vauxhall Astra SRI. This car is a 1.6 litre petrol engine which produces 116 brake horsepower and runs at around 43.5 miles to the gallon. This car's only had two previous owners. We'll come with the full service history and comes with our network cube warranty, which is 12 months as standard, includes 12 months roadside assistance and full mileage and HPI checks just for your peace of mind. I'm just gonna take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Astra. If we have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in red. You'd have 17 inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. Moving around to the back of the car, I'm able to show us the boot space inside here as well, just underneath here and lift up. You can see inside, there's a generous amount of space with those seats at the back there, split 60-40 and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is that it will come with two working keys. That's part of the full network queue preparation of the vehicle. I'm sure to take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Astra. Inside the car now with the engine started up, I'm sure start us off on our sensor console here. First off, if we start down here, you can see that you'd have your manual 5-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.6 litre petrol engine. Moving just past that up here, you'd have the heating and the air conditioning for the car. Heating can be adjusted just here. Air conditioning access via that button just here as well. So this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving up, you'd have the main body of the controls for the centre display, which is just up here. You can see you'd have your AM as well as your FM radio stations. So there is plenty of stations to choose from, with a good sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left-hand side, you do have your cruise control and your speed limiter. That'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. I know you might have some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. Moving on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's done 44,298 miles. The car does also come with automatic daytime running lights, electronic wing mirrors, and front electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Astra SRI, mostly finished in the black cotton. Same design is mirrored in those back seats. You'd have ISOFIX tethers on there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. It's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.